y'all, welcome back to my channel. Happy Mother's Day to everyone. I'm actually filming this a few days before Mother's Day because I have to work on Mother's Day. You've seen the vlog. If you haven't seen the vlog, you need to go see the vlog. My vlog number 3, I think it's called. So my husband took me, I had just got off work. He went to where we went in for Mother's Day. Normally he buys me jewelry. My husband, he buys the sweetest things ever. I don't even know. This year he asked me what I wanted, and I thought about it, and I decided to get 2 things that I have really wanted for a while, and it's just something you don't buy for yourself. You know what I mean? Just the things you just don't buy, like my Pandora bracelet. You just don't buy that for yourself. That's just a gift. So we went to Sephora in my local mall. Watch the vlog, guys. Watch the vlog. And I picked up 2 of the Rouge Velvet lipsticks from Yves Saint Laurent. I'm beside myself. I don't even know what to think. They're gorgeous. They're even more gorgeous than I've imagined. This one is number 1, Nude Beige. The packaging is killing me. These go on so silky smooth. This is actually the color I have on today, nude beige. I'm like beside myself with these lipsticks. I don't even know. And then I've got number 7, lingerie pink, which is a very popular color. This one is really, it's gorgeous. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's freaking gorgeous. But it's a little too light, but this is gorgeous. I normally keep my lipsticks in the acrylic containers from the Container Store, but these need like a display all of their own. I'm like beyond words. I'm beyond words for how beautiful these are, how beautiful the packaging is, how they go on, how they apply, how they wear, the smoothness. I'm just beside myself. While we were there, about to check out, Smith's Rosebud Salve in a freaking tube. Oh my god, because I have the stuff in the pot, and usually I put it on my lips, and then I use whatever's left over on my fingers. I put it on my cuticles. It works great. But in a freaking tube form? Yes. Just yes, people. So, I was like, throw this in there. We're going to have to get some of this, too. So yeah, I got Rosebud stuff for Mother's Day. We just stopped at Forever 21 because, I don't know, because it's huge and I love Forever 21. And I just grabbed a couple things. I've never tried their wipes, their makeup remover wipes. I got the green tea ones. I got their $1 cuticle trimmer. I have the black one from Revlon. Love it. If I ever lose it, I'm fucked. So I got the dollar one. I picked up 2 of their high pigment glosses, and these are friggin' pigmented. I got the one in, peach, and I got the one in, what's that one? Rose pink. So, yeah. Then I got a blackberry vanilla body mist. I remember when I was a teenager, Pier 1 Imports sold a house spray, blackberry vanilla, and my mom and I would go to Pier 1 to go shopping all the time, and I would always get the house spray for my room, and they discontinued it. I haven't been able to find it in fucking like 20 years, 15 years, and I saw this blackberry vanilla, and so all they had was this small size. Actually, I didn't see a larger size. But I told my husband the story when I got home. Well, I needed to have this, so yeah. The Forever 21 thing was just a thing. But really, the Yves Saint Laurent Rouge for Love lipsticks are really my Mother's Day present. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there, especially the single mothers, the ones that are busting their ass to take care of their kids, all the single dads that are busting their ass to take care of their kids, all the moms that are moms to pets. Happy Mother's Day to my own mom. Mom, if you're watching, I love you. And, I'm actually wearing a necklace my son got me last year for Mother's Day. It says Mom, and it's got the pink hearts on it. Yeah. So guys, I hope you enjoyed my Mother's Day haul. Like I said, I'll be working, but I don't know what cards or anything else. I'm sure I'll have other things that I'll wake up to on Sunday. But happy Mother's Day to you all, and I just hope you guys have had a fantastic weekend. And to all the moms, happy Mother's Day.